I had no idea C content tree gonna work. I like had different predictions and expectations towards it. That's quick save just in case. So look at this. It's called C content tree, and you just quick slot into this. If done correctly, you should have 4 blessings with how to finishing this altar, which means you can still carry with you Statue of Gestiana and get million persuasion for free. But we need Kerlin altar for it. Like my current persuasion, even if I take Ring of Influence, is not good enough. Even if I take Elixir of Persuasion, we are like short. So yeah. But now it's time for fucking Bowmaster. Later we'll take care of other garbage.